good they didn't be flying too. All the planes are up in the air. Should be more fit than I am. Going up the hill, see? You can see the city now.
There's Riverside.
Right there. Riverside. Go back and have a chicken sandwich at the food lab.
Well, there's another place that's really good. If you guys want chicken sandwiches.
You just gotta learn how to breathe when you go uphill. Don't hyperventilate or you wear out. Hey, dog. Nice dog. Oh, oh. Dog fight, dog fight. Dog fight, dog fight. It makes my calves burn. This is a good thing. Before the pandemic, I was running up them stairs, so that would have been good prep for this thing. But look at how these guys that live around here, they're running up and down it.
I know.
No issue.
Even some babies and old babies.
Try climbing that rock. On the flat side. Dice. Mountains in the background. That's like downtown. Feel the burn. Feel the burn. Another juiced up. See the old man that we were following? He's probably up the top now. Looks like he walks this all the time.
Mm-hmm. He had a good pace.
See that guy?
Huh? Yeah, you wanna run? We're making really good chicken sandwiches.
Just 3/4 of a mile ago.
It's only a mile.
It's a mile and a half. Mm-hmm. That's why I say it's an easy walk. A mile and a half.
Maybe
compared to that.
Carrying that one.
Carrying. Nah.
Yeah, yeah.
She don't like straining.
Yep.
There's the hillside. It's getting flatter though. Yeah. Told mommy all she has to do is learn how to breathe. They'll hyperventilate. When you strain yourself, start doing a breathing rhythm.
She
said she don't like straining. When she starts straining, she'll
never,
back off a lot.
Never run. Didn't play.
And she's slowing down a lot too. She used to be a fast walker.
Yeah.
Oh, she's slowing down. Rings. We're almost to the top. We've been there. Hazy horizon. LA is somewhere down that way. Of course, this is downtown Riverside right here. As soon as we get over the edge here. You can climb up the rock and have a good view. She's tired. She brought that drone. Oh, it's counting down. We're at the 1 mile mark. That means we have half a mile.
Okay.
So you can go up here.
Yeah, go up there.
Okay.
Are you scared?
No, go ahead. I can, there's no issue going up. It's coming down is the hard part. Because of bad knees. Isn't she? Oh, there's somebody put a step there. I'm good. It's the same view. Almost there. Approximately like less than half a mile up. Which is how many kilometers?
I don't know.
You double it and you take off like 10%, something like that. So it's about less than almost a kilometer up.
Mama.
It's easier to convert it from kilometers to miles. You half it and then you add 10%. So like 100 kilometers is 60 miles. Another lookout over there. So if 1 kilometer is 0.6 of a mile, almost 2 kilometers. Oh, I mean that. Yeah, it's less than a couple. Oh.
A little better.
Big dog's tired. Oh, little dog. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, let's go. It's almost too warm. Almost.
Morning.
Morning. Morning. Good trip. Look at that guy. He's going straight down the hill. That's a shortcut. There's train tracks. Take a little corgi. Oh, big boy. Our girl. Cool rock formation. Oh, there's a gecko. Here's the highway. That looks like a little airport. Tiny airport. This must be the west side, because the airport's like west of us. Feel somewhere there. Oh, there's the flag on the top. See? We have to at least touch the flag. It's nice and cool back here. There's a westerly wind. Or a breeze. We're going that way. Still got a ways to go. Probably a quarter of a mile. Half a kilometer. Here's a plane. You've seen cadence. Like in a military training. Morning.
No hikers ever keep me.
I think the camera makes him nervous. Sure. Or chop it up. Keep it interesting. That's like the other hike. I got over an hour footage. And all we did is just do it one way. And they go, oh no. Yeah, getting steep again.
We saw a crash like that on top of another hill.
No, bad boy.
Okay,
Nice view. Need to bring a wagon when we go here.
Why, for Mama?
Mama and the dogs.
That would be a good workout. Put a vest on.
It's not really that steep.
Yeah.
So we can be done.
It's like no one in here.
Yeah.
He
can do this. Well, he'll outrun this up the hill.
I wonder if he would like it. He'd get bored.
You saw him? They go walk, 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 walk. Walk, 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 walk. Look like a sewage treatment plant. No, solar. Solar plant. Look at that. That's the biggest solar plant I've seen. Not really the biggest, but the ones in the bed are huge. And in the Mojave Desert. Oh, we gotta go up a bridge too. Ben Lewis Bridge. Go under the bridge. Wonder if the bridge is a shortcut.
Maybe.
Or is it the way to come down? It's the way to come down. Yeah, it's the way to come down. Because you go down that way.
Where are those people?
Where?
With the square backpacks. Are there like drink sellers? Excuse me?
Oh yeah.
They were by like the strip. Oh, okay.
Cell phone sellers. It's like the cell phone commercial. Oh, Rice, do your thing.
You know what they are? For what are they? Oh no, they're rock climbing. I think those are masks for if they fall.
It's not gonna save them. They'll still die.
They're just bouldering. Oh, yeah, okay, for some makes sense.
Oh, lunges. That'd be kind of hard.
I
told you it's a short one. Oh, on the other side of the hill now.
Where's Mama? Do you see Mama? Still there.
She's still over there? Here we go. One of our first landmarks. the tower. That's the doggies.
The what?
3 days ago was the anniversary.
There's that little park. That will confuse Mama. No.
No, dude. Get up.
Okay. That were a quarter of a mile ago. So about 0.3 kilometers or 300 meters. And then that's our Easter vigil. The top of the mountain. Uh-oh. Oh, they have a leash.
Who you are, who?
You can get him walk like that. Like I said, you gotta get him that special leash. That way he doesn't pull stairs to the top. We can do that one later. We can do this one now. The bell tower. Couple lookouts is like, oh, whoa. My legs feel like spaghetti. There's another tower down there. I guess if you go down that hill. It's a flag. And the peak. Thank you. We made it. Ta-da. It was just a short walk. There's the peak. These steps are big. Oh,
it's not.
A little more like chairs than steps. Oh. Of course, there's the towers. I hear a bird that sounds like my camera.